Hi, it's half past three and I have just finished the doctoral meeting. Actually, it was 2 hours meeting, but it was very helpful. I am glad because I already discussed a lot of things which I was planning to discuss, and I had a lot of time to be able to talk about my ideas and my point of view in what I already read in the last months and what I am tending to do in the next period. I discussed the issue of my research question and I had an approval from my supervisors that this is a good way to start with. And I had a long discussion with my colleagues also about the research question and the next step, which would be the data gathering. We think that I can start making some kind of pilot study for data gathering, maybe to make a couple of interviews. I am tending to this to do these interviews maybe in the next semester with students of one course. A friend of us are teaching here. She offered also her help, and she will give me an access. We may make some kind of arrangement to do these interviews with the students. The good thing that they are an international students and we can talk in English, I think. Otherwise, I'll also have some kind of pilot interviews back in Egypt with a couple of Egyptian students to have this kind of comparison in the results, and I can have a deeper understand of my research topic, my research question after doing these interviews. I think this is a very important step in my research that I get sure if I am asking the right questions or not, and if I'm continuing to do the interviews in an appropriate way, or I need to do some kind of modifications
It
on
would be a
that.
good if everything went perfect as I hope. So I'm done today. I have to go
Good
home.
morning. Today I'm gonna practice myself and I need to learn more about the software which I'm gonna use for my interviews. The software which I told you about, it's MaxQDA, and this is very helpful software for us as researchers in social science and humanities because it relies on the full text and you are able to code the data which you already gathered before and to extract some useful information from that. So I thought it would be a good idea to show you what I already learned until now.
Here is the MaxQDA, the software which I'm thinking about applying in my research looks like. Actually, this is a kind of an example data which is enabled through the software itself. And here, how does it work? Here, this documents which you already scripted before, you can import it. You can see it's some kind of text documents, or it would be also some kind of PDF documents and papers itself. Sometimes it can be schedules or maybe also some kind of videos. So here you gather all the media and the resources which you already scripted the data in. Then the software will able and help you to code these texts. Here, how does it work? This is a text, and you are able to put some kind of remarks and codes in every section of the text you think it's related to one idea which you are thinking of analyzing later. After finishing the text coding, you will be able to browse your research information in this kind of tree. And this tree includes all the codes which you inserted before, which might be the main topics and the hierarchy of your research. So right now, you can browse each topic of them very easily. Just double-click it, and it will show you who was talking about this thing and what are the information you needed to know in this point. I think it's very helpful to use this software to organize your data, and I think the idea of the software is very, very good and very helpful for people who are dealing with an amount of information gathered through the interviews and something like that. It just rely on the full text, and it's very helpful for us.
Hello, and it's almost the week gonna end today,
And it seems that I'm gonna end also because I had some kind of flu. But I had a very good news this week. One of them that I already finished the issue which was related to my research question. And right now I have like a roadmap to start gathering the data. Another good news that I already got my ticket to the DKT15, the Conference of Digital Conservation. And this is very helpful thing because they made some kind of special tickets for free for students. And I was able to get my ticket to attend this conference, which I think it's very important to me because my major discipline related in a way or another to the digital curation. And it would be a very good experience to attend this conference and to have some new connections, some networking will help. So I think I'm gonna give you some minutes from the conference next week. And I'm also happy because this weekend Germany is celebrating the 25th anniversary of the reunification. Today we have kind of celebration, a very big one at Brandenburger Tor. And me and some friends, German friends and Arab friends, are gonna gather and celebrate this evening. I think I have some flu, but I can resist this day. I cannot just leave it go without going outside and enjoy this kind of very nice atmosphere with friends. So we are done for this week. Waiting you. Miss you. Till the next week.